Alright, hello everyone. So, today, I will be playing a game called Toribash. Most of my subscribers have heard of it, but it's a game where you essentially, it's like turn-based, you bash up these people, like you'll see back here. If I can just do this. See, look. Is that cool? You have to, like, you also, like, get more points than the other person. So, today I'm just gonna be showing you just maybe some multiplayer. And these are all the people here. And I'm probably not qualified enough to verse them. So I'll try to see how I do against them, but I don't know how well that's gonna go. These guys are more professional than me. So, you just watch their battle. This thing at top shows them, when it's their turn. Okay, yeah, so that guy ended his turn. Now his turn is ended. They both use almost the same move. That's just great. Looks like they're, like, dancing. La 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 la. Okay, sorry. It still looks like they're dancing. It's not judo. It's dancing class. It's dance classes and Toribash. It's not judo. This is just not fun. This is just a disgrace to Toribash. Honestly, yes. Although I do the same stuff, but anyways, Ermat, she's trying to go for a some sort of, ooh, okay. This guy looks like he's gonna die. But his hand touches, that is good for him. Cause if it was any other part of his body, he would be dead. Yep. Oh shoot. Oh no, his leg is gone. So once that hits the ground, he is dead. Yeah. I'm not gonna beat this person. Anyway, so. I'll show you how to do this. Hold on my joints. Contract this. There we go. It's a pretty noob move, but oh shoot. This is not looking good. Oh no. Oh no. Ow. Yes! Oh no, wait, that's still bad. Oh shoot. Win this, maybe. Unless he pushes off with this hand. Oh no. Yep, that's what I thought. What to do? What to do when I have to poo? Contract, that's what I can always do. This is starting out to be a pretty good match. No, I'm not gonna be able to beat this guy. Shoot. Well, I ripped his arm off, that's okay. Oh Well, I've won this. I've won this by far. He is dead. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, he's dead. Shoot, why can't I pull this off? This is really not looking good. Oh yeah! I actually won that! I'm gonna just say, good game. He almost had me there. Let's see how I fare against this person. This isn't my only strategy, but it's the most effective strategy that I've done. That was a really stupid move, dude. Because now, do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna push off and take you on a trip in my little rocket ship, little Einstein flying through this, whatever. You know what I mean? I think I ripped his, he's dead. He's dead. His arm's even on backwards. Look right here. Look, his arm's on backwards. He's dead. I have won this. Yeah, I won. See, look. I did that. His own arm ripped off, and I ripped his leg off. And then that hit the ground, and then I won. So, that's pretty much the game, Toribash. But, I'm gonna go against... Oh, no. No. Not her again. But this time, I'm gonna try a different strategy. Or him, or whatever. Shoot, I'm dead. That was a good kick, though. That was a good kick. For me. That was a good kick. But, I'm gonna leave now. So, I'll show you some of my replays. Now, the best one I've ever had is, is True Greatness in V2. It's majestic. I almost touch the ground, but I don't. Then I form into a kick and just kick whatever's left of a fight. So, it looks professional. That was just amazing. There's also another one called Bombing Right. That's also pretty good. That's not my best one. Oh, Johnson. No. I'm gonna see this. Javelin bit blitzer. Whoa! Whoa! I'm teleporting everywhere, which isn't supposed to happen. I'm just like teleporting everywhere. Hello, hello, hello. Anyways, explosions. Oh no, no, no. Anyways, mauling rake. Where is that? Mauling rake. Mauling rake 3 is my best one. So look, I drag my foot down him, split him up. Then I like do a little dance with him and end up splitting him up and like cut him with my legs. I don't know, my feet are really sharp in this. They're just like knives, just like Davy Jones. Okay, so I don't know. No offense to Davy Jones or anything. Davy Jones is watching me. Then. Well, I'm dead. He will take me down to his locker, and it probably smells horrible. So, he's there. Yeah. Reasons. Woohoo! Yay for reasoning. Okay, I've seen this a bunch of times already. That is essentially Toribash. Oops, it stopped. Alright. Guys, I will see you in the next video, and hopefully we'll see. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe to me, because I'm awesome. You should know that by now. And more stuff. I forgot now. Okay. Bye. I don't know how to end the video. Okay.